Celebrated, and I truly believe in women empowerment, and we have to do this by small acts every time. We can't say कि हमने ज़िंदगी में एक दवा एक women empowerment के लिए कुछ कर लिया और एक औरत को help कर लिया हो जाएगा. हमें छोटे-छोटे काम करते रहना चाहिए. So today, me being a part of this show, also I'm not connected to the Bharat Icon family. It's just that I have come here today as a judge because I believe in women empowerment, and these small ladies who've come from these छोटे-छोटे towns, it's a challenge for them, and I think by supporting them, being there for them, we are doing our bit.
Definitely, I am totally honored because we have to empower women. We have to empower ourselves and help others to empower themselves. So this is definitely something which is very exciting. Very, I am completely honored to be a part of something like this. I think it's by Archana Kochhar, as we all know. I'm doing her show, and this is something very simple. She's tried to give me very simple, just a mang tikka with this peachish lovely lehenga. Zyada kaam bhi nahi hai isme, aur yet it's looking very beautiful, very elegant, very classy. And main jab pehli baar pehna hai isko, maine bola I have to wear this, it's so beautiful. Aur mujhe ekdam pari jaisa mehsoos ho raha tha. So I was like, I have to wear this. I am feeling like a pari right now, so I am looking, thank you, that is great. Thank you. I think summer, I think it's rainy season. I would say shorts maybe, or and a ganji or a shirt, or maybe a dress, knee length dress. And something very comfortable, because you know that bahar jaoge uske baad pura ganda hi hona hai. So, and after you have to come back and again take a shower. So might as well just go very comfortable, like a maybe ripped jeans, or usko thoda upar mod ke fold karke, and then yeah, ganji, something like that.